Millions of young people grow up in the sunlight of opportunity. But that is another America. And this other America has a daily ugliness about it that transforms the buoyancy of hope into the fatigue of despair. In this other America, millions of people find themselves walking the streets in search for jobs that do not exist.
I live my life to the fullest, like my last day on earth. Troubled times we got through by putting in work. It ain't easy, my face is greasy, plus my clothes ain't clean. People thinking I'm rapping this bag, cause I got holes in my jeans. Shit, I'm skinny by accident, no food on the table. Nutrition I'ma have to get as soon as I'm able. Dreaming of wall to wall carpet, every room got cable. I got room for improvement, no room for your haters. See, I've been doing this since a long time ago. Many try to stop my shine, I keep shining though. Spit lyrics so you can feel in your mind and soul. My people need a way. Wake up, it's time to go. Stick together with my own. Hey, it ain't that difficult. Let me educate you and teach you the principles. No matter what they say to you, knowledge makes you invincible. Sometimes it takes a team to build an individual. You don't need eyes to paint you a visual. Keep your eyes on the prize and never ever let go. Stay on the rise, even if you have to get low. Only strong survive, especially in the ghetto.
I go through Chicago, I go through Harlem. And I see that the people in the what's called a ghetto or the black community or the colonies or whatever you want to call it are treated almost exactly the way we just got to treat Viet Cong or Vietnamese people in Vietnam. So I begin to draw parallels that the police departments in these various situations in these cities were actually the same thing we were in Vietnam, occupying forces.
Nowadays to find a job is hard. If you got a criminal record, then your shot is gone. Honestly, the only reason that you caught a charge is the place you work for wasn't honest. Dropped you in a minute. Family hungry and what to do. Been at it for years, winning today, tomorrow through. Just about the time you were starting to understand and feel confident as a man and put together a plan. Ever wonder which is better? Jail or the streets, at least something to clean. You got some dinner to eat and a place to sleep. Even though the freedom's gone, was it ever really there? You always got four walls surrounded you. So as you take another sip and another hit, you wonder if life is ever worth trying to fucking live. Like so many others caught in the struggle, you juggle drugs and you're suffocating and smothered by trouble.
Well, in this other America we find some 40 million of our brothers and sisters perishing on the lonely island of poverty in the midst of a vast ocean of material prosperity. And I need not pause to give the figures. They are before us every day. Now, unemployment is not the only problem. Underemployment is just as great or even greater.
Thinking back to the days of innocence, it was less stress. Look at the mess we living in. Corruption and crime is at an all-time high. It's up to us to decide what to do on the time. Instead of playing on the side, we need to stay in line. Instead of smoking an eighth at a time, we need to able our minds to unwind and take us to a place that we ain't never been, where people don't free base or hooked on heroin. I want my kids to be safe and don't worry about terrorists. If there's such a place, then damn tell me where it is. Where I live, man, hope is demolished. Too broke to go to college, so dope for some dollars. And it's hard to prosper. Soon as you make it to the top, it's right back to the bottom. This can't be the way it is. Life ain't always what they say it is. I pray that we change the way we live. So detrimental to these ghetto kids. It's like everywhere I turn, there the devil is. Patient waiting on my mistakes so we can pay them with sin. Lord save us, can't you save us? Get me out of this. I'm trying to make it on probation with some cloudy piss.
Listening to my thoughts and the loudness gets so damn unbearable, terrible. How I just became a manic depressant at 30. Got my hands dirty one time and now my whole family's hurting. Thirsting for even the smallest comfort's been suffering too fucking much and my stomach is hungry. I'm wondering where my next meal'll come from. I feel undone with a liquor addiction, busy stumbling through slums. Ain't worried about getting jumped cause I can't feel shit. And a slip in my pocket where my wallet used to sit. Ain't even got no lint in it. Now I'm contemplating more sin and not worried about the ending. Gotta get better cause it can't get no worse. Seen a hearse drive by the other day and I burst into tears, pictured it taking me up mentally. And my destiny set to be D.E.A.D. in the ghetto.
The fact that the long hot summer has always been preceded by a long cold winter.